We've got trouble.
Good one.
Right, we're on our way.
If we spotted Frank.
Go, Frank!
Jeez, that reeled to hit.
Derek was right all along.
What's up, boss?
You go on. I'm gonna go back and stop those
bugs.
God sake, Oz, put that thing down. Let's get in there and hit the leader.
Planets in the galaxy. They chose ours. They hide in small places.
This phone is dead.
What?
They light the dark.
Jay, any luck?
Just a minute.
There's nothing cute about them. They've come a long way. And they're hungry. They bite.
It all began in this little shop.
Ow! Damn roses!
Where, strange as it seems, something extraordinary happened.
I'm afraid it isn't feeling very well today.
No, it's not this one.
What kind of a weirdo plot does that seem?
Little Shop of Horrors. A story about a boy.
I've given you sunlight. I've given you rain. Like you're not happy, unless I open a vein.
Where did you get such a weird plan?
A girl.
You don't make nice boys when you live on Skid Row, Mr. Mushnick. Now this is my date, my boyfriend.
A florist.
I'm telling you, Audrey, he's not a good, clean kind of boy.
He's a professional.
You'll be a dentist. You have a talent.
I've been saving all month for this. I think I need a root canal. I'm sure I need a long, slow root canal.
Feed me Seymour.
And a plant.
Feed me all night long.
How am I supposed to keep on feeding you?
Whoa! Touch me now! I'm just a mean green mother from outer space and I'm
Rick Moranis.
Man's a total disgrace to the dental profession.
Ellen Green.
Excuse me.
Excuse me what?
That's better.
Vincent Gardenia, with special guest appearances by Steve Martin, John Candy, and Bill Murray.
It's your professionalism that I respect.
Little Shop of Horrors.
The night of the fall is finally here. For Chris, Cindy, and JC. It's going to be the best night of their lives. But tonight is also the night of the creeps. From a world unknown comes a nightmare unimagined. First, they are under you, around you, on you, and then inside you.
They get in through your mouth and you walk around while they incubate, even if you're dead.
They are a new breed of terror.
Freeze!
They are a different kind of horror.
Zombies, exploding heads, creepy crawlies.
We could have a little problem.
The creeps are taking over.
I got good news and bad news, girls.
What?
The good news is your dates are here.
What's the bad news?
They're dead.
You have never had a night like this. Night of the creeps. If you scream, you're dead.
Did you hear that?
I heard that.
What was it?
Could be a lot of things.
Yeah?
A coyote.
There aren't any coyotes in England.
I'm sorry I'm upsetting you, David, but you don't understand what's going on.
I understand, all right. You're one of the undead, and I'm a werewolf.
Yes, that's right.
David, stop!
I'm going to the police. Jack was right.
Jack is dead!
Yeah, Jack is dead, and six people are dead. There's going to be a full moon tonight. I'm going to the cops.
Oh, be serious, would you?
You can't let them go.
Should the world know our business? It's murder, then.
Then murder it is.
Excuse me.
I'm a werewolf.
A werewolf? Yes, ma'am?
A naked American man stole my balloons.
What?
It's not that! Right, come on!
Let me through!
Did you ever have one of those nights?
Hey, where are we going?
Doesn't matter. What counts is that you're my buddy.
My day didn't start off too well.
We've been looking for ya.
Are we chumpy tonight?
And then it got worse.
We're here.
And then...
Gentlemen, I give you Katrina.
You're just what I'm looking for.
Why don't you pick on us?
It was a mistake. It was a little error there, a little communication error. I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
Let's just...
get out of here.
This is not really happening.
Hello, baby.
God, you look awful. What happened to you?
I was nearly hung. I got into a fight with a psychotic albino. I hit a cockroach, my best friend disappeared, and then I'm nearly assassinated by a runaway elevator. Anyone can have an off night?
This is fantastic!
Vamp, a comedy with bite. And of course, Grace Jones. Herbert West is at the top of his class in medical school.
How can you teach such drivel? These people are here to learn, and you're closing their minds before they even have a chance.
What are He's brilliant, but a little weird.
I've broken the 6 to 12 minute barrier. I've conquered brain death.
His experiments have always been unorthodox.
It was dead.
But lately, they're getting out of hand. And he's just made a discovery that could wake up the dead.
Herbert West has affected reanimation in dead animal tissue. What are you thinking? How do you feel? You? 15 cc's of reagent being administered.
Once you wake up the dead, you've got a real mess on your hands.
Dead? Not anymore.
Herbert West brought a lot of dead people back to life. And not one of them showed any appreciation. H.P. Lovecraft's classic tale of horror, Re-Animator.
Mr. West.
You'll never get credit for my discovery. Who's going to believe a talking head? Get a job in a sideshow.
It will scare you to pieces.
Coming soon. Jolting tales of horror. Creepshow. From the author of Carrie, The Shining, and Cujo. And the creator of Night of the Living Dead and Dawn of the Dead. You'll scream at ghastly ghouls. Cringe at weird kids. And shiver at the doings of evil doctors.
This is going to be extremely painful, Mr. Verrill.
Creepshow will grab you, grow on you, and give you the creeps.
No, this is going to be an entirely new experience.
Creepshow. The most fun you'll ever have being scared.
From the director of Pee-wee's Big Adventure, Adam and Barbara are
ghosts.
What's the good of being a ghost if you can't frighten people away?
Their house is being haunted by the living.
Maybe the house could use a little remodeling.
And they can't scare them into leaving.
They're dead. It's a little late to be neurotic.
So they're calling on Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice.
Who's no ordinary ghost.
Yeah, you don't want his help.
Can you be scary?
What do you think of this?
Now, the party's over.
You want somebody out of the house, I want to get somebody out of your house.
But the fun has just begun.
It's showtime.
Learn to throw your voice, fool your friends, fun and party.
Not bad.
This is amazing.
Want a cigarette?
Oh, no, thank you.
Oh, yeah, here I come, baby.
He's guaranteed to put some life...
Attention, King Horn shoppers.
...in your afterlife. Michael Keaton is Beetlejuice.
I'm the ghost with the most, babe.
In the dark of the night, something strange is going on.
You see that movie, Night of the Living Dead?
Sure.
They ship those bodies.
Well, say hello.
The dead have risen from the grave.
How many did you say?
100.
And now the question is, how do we get them back into the ground?
Bert, Frank, we have a little problem.
Four left, 10 right.
Puzzle, because technically you're not alive.
Why do you eat people?
Not people, brains.
How do you kill something that's already dead?
Well, how do I know, Fred? I don't know. Let me think.
It's not a bad question, Bert. In that movie, they destroyed the brain to kill him. Is that what they did?
The brains, right?
Yeah. Brains.
Military is nervous.
How was your day?
Usual crap.
The police are confused.
Send more cops.
It worked in the movie.
Well, it ain't working now.
We're in the movie line.
It's not a bad question, Bert. It's not a bad question, Bert. It's not a bad question, Bert.
The return of the